We're all in our late 50s now. And one of our classmates from my school, which is in Hyderabad, one of the classmates from my school suddenly had to go in for a major surgery, and he'd lived life very differently. He had no savings. Within a few hours, on a WhatsApp group, the entire school friends had come together and paid for more than the surgery. You never know where your friends come in handy, and the friends that you make here are friends that last a lifetime.